Why a vehicle needs temperature mapping study? Vehicles basically maintain two temperature ranges as chiller range, 2 degrees Celsius to 8 degrees Celsius, and ambient range, 15 degrees Celsius to 25 degrees Celsius, depending on the type of temperature-sensitive goods they transport. Various applications, such as pharmaceuticals, food processing units, and logistics, use vehicles to transport their products. Also, there may be difficulties in maintaining control of the temperature distribution under different circumstances. Hence, any changes in the temperature level would affect the product's quality. To understand the temperature level distribution in the vehicles, temperature mapping study is required. Temperature mapping study will help you in analyzing the different temperature level for your vehicles with hot and cold points. How we conduct the temperature mapping session. Temperature data loggers are required to measure the temperature level inside the vehicle. Based on vehicle layout diagram and the dimension of the vehicle, we place the data loggers. The temperature monitoring time duration would be for 3 to 4 days. We conduct mapping as per WHO protocol standards. Tests will be conducted in empty and loaded conditions. Power failure test, door opening test, and startup test also are done. Depending on the results of the qualification study, we provide a full report about the vehicle temperature level under different situations, and it contains areas inside the vehicle which have highest and lowest temperature levels. And based on that, we provide the sensor locations. If you have some issues regarding the fluctuation of temperature level in your delivery vehicle, please contact our sales team today. Vacker Global carries out temperature mapping study, qualification, and cold chain solutions.